So, you feel you are ready for your next quest. Jolly good. To gain the spell will not be easy, but you will be greatly rewarded. In order to test your skills, you will need to demonstrate them in the towers of fire, ice, and storm. Return with a fire feather, an ice shard, and a storm scale. Be warned, this is not an easy task and will require lots of mana. Toodles!
You feel electricity build in the air. You feel a cold wind fill the room, as if from the giants themselves.
Yeah.
You feel a wave of heat pass through you.
Have delivered all three of the requested items, thus proving your mastery. You are almost done with your quest. Now, to finish your quest for your spell, you will need to travel to Triton Avenue with the reagents you have collected. There you will learn your power words. Once you are nearby the upper-level teleporter, you will be able to summon your balance minion.
You notice something strange up ahead.
Greetings. I am Priya, here to serve you. To know balance, you must learn from the nature of trees. Wood can be strong like a towering oak. But when the need arises, it can gracefully bend in the wind to avoid breaking. Trees may not be as strong as rock, but through time, we can use our roots to break the heartiest of rock. Study what you see in nature and use it in your life. Be true and learn the lessons of nature. Now go and speak these words only unto your mentor. Mina Koryo Jarjuka.
So, you were able to gather the power words from your minion? Jolly good! I would wager your minion was great and powerful.
As you speak the words, the reagents begin to glow, turning into the shape of a spell card.
Yes, you've done it. Good job. Balance Blade is a very powerful spell. Use it for good and it will serve you well.
You and Malcolm found the keystone. Splendid! We have the key to the palace now. Go inside and help Lieutenant Standish clear the way into the throne room.
Good to see you. Your help will have these crocs cleared out in no time at all, and you can claim your book. You there. You look like a stout young wizard. I require your assistance. The archaeologist found magical artifacts that may seal the crocs in the Palace of Fire. It's risky, but it just might work. Please find my men and give them these artifacts. Report back to me with news.
Wizards unite! It's time everyone knows the key to defeating the forces of evil. Come see me in Old Town to learn more.
At last! Once we use these artifacts, we can stop the army. Say there, would you be good enough to give a few of these overgrown campfires the toss? I think with a few less of their numbers, my boys can get through.
Thanks for this. I just hope I can hold out against all the Narini warriors. Say, I have heard that they carry the scrolls of the Narini on them for protection. If you were to take some of these away from them, we'd have the advantage over those overgrown lizards. Care to take some out?
These artifacts had better work. These crocs are amassing an army. The Nerini nobles just keep coming. Say, Zek, would you be willing to go up against them and write down their strengths and weaknesses as battle tactics? You can't expect to go to war without all the paperwork in order.
Thanks. Looks like the Crocs are trying to break out of here. We'll hold the line with these artifacts. I heard from Amanda that the Nerini gained some of their power from flame gems they keep in the palace. If you could go around and collect them, I'm sure their magical powers would be reduced.
Young wizard, with the artifacts in place, the Crocs won't be getting out of this pyramid if we can help it. We may have slowed the Crocs down, but I can't just leave my soldiers out there. They'll be overwhelmed. My higher-ups won't like this, but please, defeat some Nerini warriors and Nerini flame guardians. Give my soldiers a fighting chance.
Thank you. Det er sådan hården,
ikke? Det er sådan, det er den hården.
Thank you.
Yeah.